We live out our lives on the surgical unit. 7 days a week, 14 hours a day. We're together more than we're apart.
Ah! George's room is bigger than mine.
After a while...
I have more clothes. I should have the bigger room.
The ways of residency...
I got here first.
It's Meredith's house. She should decide.
...become the ways of life.
My room is, like, 2 inches bigger than yours.
Number one.
You have a bigger closet.
So, why is everything a competition?
Always keep score.
Don't mind me putting some of my clothes in there.
Number two. Do whatever you can to outsmart the other guy.
Everywhere else is filled with Meredith's mom's boxes.
Meredith? When is your mom coming back town anyway? Because maybe we can put her boxes in storage.
Or unpack a few things, make this place a little more homey. Some throw pillows, some lamps, a few paintings.
Oh, paintings would be nice.
Yeah, you have all this amazing stuff just packed away. In the back hall, I found this box with like 100 tapes of your mother performing these amazing medical procedures.
Really? We should watch them, Meredith. Do you want to watch them? Meredith, you want some privacy?
Number three, don't make friends with the enemy.
Oh, this one is skin grafting.
Skin grafting? No way. I've never seen that done before.
Are those my mother's surgical tapes?
We should watch the skin grafting one first.
Where did all this stuff come from?
Oh, I unpacked some of your mother's things. I was upset. And when I'm upset, I like to nest. Oh, hemipelvectomy.
I think we should watch this one first.
No, no. We're not watching my mother's surgery tapes. We're not unpacking boxes. We're not having long conversations where we celebrate the moments of our lives. And use a coaster.
I ordered Chinese food.
I hate Chinese food!
They're everywhere, all the time. Izzy's all perky and George does this thing where he's helpful and considerate. They share food and they say things and they move things and they breathe. Oh, they're like happy.
Kick them out.
I can't kick them out. They just moved in. I asked them to move in.
So what, you're just gonna repress everything in some deep, dark, twisted place until one day you snap and kill them?
Yep.
This is why we are friends.
Oh, okay, this is the best part. Watch, she pulls a flat screen down over her face. We were...
Hi.
We were just... Christina made us.
And once in a while, if you're smart, a life you save could be your own.
What are we watching?
Ooh. This is the one where my mother...
literally pulls his face off.
Yeah.
Goodbye!